Abhinav Shukla has revealed that his cousin was brutally beaten up and is now paralyzed. While the cousin was in the ICU for a month, the Big Boss contestant said that they had to struggle to get an FIR registered in Gurdaspur, Punjab. Sharing pictures of his cousin on the hospital bed, Abhinav tweeted, "My cousin was brutally beaten when he was unconscious, stripped and left to suffer. Somehow he survived, spent 30 days in ICU. Now he is paralyzed, so much happened, but we all are begging the concerned PS to file an FIR." Abhinav got a quick response to his tweet. IPS officer Surendra Lamba wrote to him, "Please ask them to get their statement recorded to police at PS Mamun, Kent. They have already been directed to ensure legal action. Also share with me if any issue is there. We are committed to ensure justice as per law and facts. Jai Hind." Abhinav thanked the officer and wrote, "Thank you, sir. Getting the needful done. Jai Hind." Fans flooded Abhinav's timeline to wish a speedy recovery to his cousin. One of them wrote, "Oh my God," hoping his life is out of danger now. "I pray God gives him the strength to recover soon, and to the authorities, please look into this matter. Justice should be done and guilty should be punished severely." Another one tweeted, "Praying for his speedy recovery. May justice be provided soon. Stay strong and fight till the justice is served. Take a look."